Jesus. What happened down here? Julia's. They were here. Okay. They were here. Nope. Here. Hello? place. What am I hearing? Who's that? Who's there? Get away! No. No, I'm not hearing this. I'm not hearing this. Skeletons. Skeletons. Skeletons? Where's the skin, guys? Where'd all the skin go? Alex? Julia? Oh, fuck no! What name is this?
This place is not right. Just keep your head on straight. What's going on here?
dad. Hey, Brad. What are you... Hey, what's wrong? What the fuck?
Okay?
Thanks. I could have drowned. We gotta get away. He's still around. That guy?
Fuck!
You wanted to surprise me with the whole pirate adventure thing, and I gotta say it was a good idea. No, it was. I mean, it's funny. I think it's funny, but I think the guys you hired are taking it a little too far, maybe. And don't be cheap. I mean, you didn't feel like paying top dollar, and that's... You get these guys that are not cream of the crop. They're taking it a little too far. You know, you get my drift? So if you want to feel free to pull the old plug, get rid of these guys, I'm with you. I mean, these guys are fucking crazy. They're chasing us around the ship.
Thank you.
something. It's... something is fucking with me.
It's not possible.
It's just fucking with me. That's it. I gotta find everybody. Whatever this is, it's just fucking with me, okay? It's fucking with me.
Probably not much of a practice what you preach kind of guy.
If anybody knew what the hell was going on in this place, it would have been the captain.
Yeah, I should really take a look behind this door, shouldn't I? Should. But should I? Yeah, I should.
Well, all right. So how do I pry this son of a bitch open? I gotta find something to pry the door open. Got some heft at least. Enough for the door.
Anymore. What does this mean? Does this mean we're over?
Come on, let's go. Jesus! We gotta get somewhere safe. Stop!
Here?
I think. Yeah, I think we'll be all right here.
Oh, hello. Things appear to have taken a turn towards the spiritual, wouldn't you say? Now you're another one down. And what about Conrad? Took a step into the unknown, I fear. Too bad. Have you figured out what's going on? How to stop it? How to save the lives of your poor, unfortunate stowaways? You will, I hope. Although it seems the ship's previous occupants never managed to. Quite a lot of deaths that night. Let me help you out, give you a little hint. Well then, how can I put this? There may be forces at play here that are more scientific and even some that are more political, you know? Less supernatural. Perhaps you've started to realize something. That everything and everyone may not be quite what they appear to be. I hope that helps. Well, aren't you excited to find out what your poor unfortunates are making of all this and how you might avoid any more unnecessary tragedy? Go on, back to it. Speak soon.
This ship must be cursed. It's the only way we can explain all this evil shit that's happening down there.
Let's just stay calm and relatively sane about this, okay?
What the fuck happened to my brother? Someone had to have seen him before he... Before...
I saw him. I mean, Fliss and I both did, right?
Yeah, but just for a second. I tried to catch up, but he was gone.
Gone where? Why? This just doesn't add up.
We should have never split up. We should have stuck together. This would never have happened.
Julia, I'm sorry. I should have been there with him. What the hell was wrong with you back there?
What?
Brad, you lost your shit, like, big time. You almost killed me.
What? What are you talking? Come on, no, come on, that's ridiculous.
The stuff I saw, it's like there were these old soldiers. They were bodies, they were dead, but then they came alive and...
That doesn't sound that crazy right about now.
Alex wasn't the only Alex.
What are you talking about?
There were things walking around with his face on them. Alex's face, it was horrifying.
Julia, I'd never hurt you. You know that, right?
No, I know, it's just...
This can't all be happening. Maybe, like, one thing could, but not all of these crazy things. It's too much of a coincidence. There's gotta be something going on here. What can we absolutely be sure about? What do we know that's real?
Did you see the gold? Anything?
Manchurian gold isn't actually gold. It's a fucking chemical and it's leaking all over cargo hold too. Yeah, I'm pretty sure this isn't exactly what our friendly fishermen are expecting either. This should go over well.
What do you think actually happened to this place?
Wish I knew.
I saw 1947 on the newspaper. There was a note about a storm in the logbook. I guess they got caught in it. This whole place reeks of weird. Dirty, stinky, weird. And I don't like it.
It's like this place is stuck in a perpetual bad feeling machine.
We know more than we did before. That's something, at least.
We're wasting time. Whatever we do, we have to do it now.
Time to get off this ship.
We're not going anywhere without the distributor cap. The Duke needs it to run.
Hold on. The ship's gotta have a radio. If we can find it and use it...
That's great, but do you think it still works?
Just need to find a way up there. We gotta get off this damn ship.
No shit. I think we're, speaking clinically, totally effed.
Find a way up?
Sadly, no, but I'll keep my eyes open.
Hey, a little help over here. I think this is our way up. Give me a lift. I'll pull you up.